How you doing, man?
Oh, any thoughts on the 1000 Oaks shooting? You know, should they do more about PTSD and veterans? Any comments? Love it from the families or anything?